We are building a new demonstrator, the BlackBird. Its purpose is to showcase the possibilities for new aircraft designs made possible by CycloRotors. And today, I'll highlight our key achievements. My name is Tahsin Kalp, and I'm the Chief Technology Officer at CycloTech. We are introducing an entirely new aircraft design, featuring more and bigger CycloRotors, 6 instead of 4, and designed in a new configuration. Developing the BlackBird is a flying technology testbed for our CycloRotors with a maximum takeoff weight of 340 kilos and length of 5 meters posed a unique challenge. And I'm very proud of what we as a team have achieved. Starting from the 7th CycloRotor generation, the CR60, we pushed the boundaries. We integrated the CycloRotors into the BlackBird concept and developed several aviation components within record time. The airframe was derived from the cruise-off feasibility study, designed and delivered within less than 6 months, which is an incredible achievement. Together with our supplier, we designed and manufactured cutting-edge e-drive in only 4.5 months, which was thought to be impossible. Battery modules and the corresponding thermal management system were developed by our team in less than 5 months. While key components such as low voltage and high voltage power distribution unit and harnesses were developed and manufactured again by our team within 6 months. Last but not least, our team worked in parallel on critical software systems, including rotor control, flight control, and avionics. By developing all these components, we were not just building a demonstrator. Moreover, the team, the whole company, grew in expertise and went up to a completely new level. And all of this happened within just 10 months from the start of the program in April 2024. By now, every part is in-house and assembly is almost completed. So we are on the fast track towards ground testing and pre-flight stage. Meanwhile, we stay committed to deliver exceptional performance as a team, with even a greater achievements ahead.